getting ready to play on Branson Country USA.
Live from Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri, it's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
The Baker Family Bluegrass and pianist Jason Coleman.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey, hey, hey! Welcome to Branson Country USA.
We have got a great big show planned for you tonight, but we don't start anything without saying hello to the folks right behind us. This is the Wild Bunch. Happy Memorial Day, everybody. Good to see you tonight. Hi to all the folks listening on radio and watching on TV up there in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Wow.
How about that? They watch us on WMCN-TV. That's channel 44.1. Mm-hmm. Now, around here, our we just have two numbers on our channels. Up there in Philadelphia, they have something anyway.
Fancy.
A lot of channels say, hello, Philadelphia.
Absolutely.
And it's Memorial Day weekend here in Branson.
It is, and I tell you, we're so proud. Branson is one of the most patriotic towns in the whole United States. We're proud of that. And yes.
Absolutely.
We never want to miss an opportunity to honor our veterans, and this Memorial Day weekend is no different than that. And we've picked out some great patriotic songs for our show tonight.
Yep.
We hope you will enjoy them. We're going to start it right now with, these guys are very patriotic, actually. Yeah, New South, come on.
Some fun with us tonight. We are too. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to feature Luke on this next song. This is a special song for us. We'd like to dedicate it to all of the brave servicemen and women who have sacrificed so much to ensure our gift of freedom. God bless each and every one of you. This one's for you.
I saw her from a distance. as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. And she took out pen and paper as to trace her memories. And she looked up to heaven and the words she said were these. She said, Lord, that boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And Lord, I'd love to see him just one more time, you see. All I have are the memories and the moments to recall. So Lord, could you tell him he's more. Said he really missed her family and being home on Christmas Day. And he died for God and country in a place so far away. I remember just a little boy playing war since he was three. But Lord, this time I know he's not coming home. And he meant so much to me. And though I love to see him, but I know it just can't be. So I thank you for the memories and the moments to recall. But Lord, could you tell him he's more.
Mark, Luke, David, and Eric, great job, guys. What a great song. Jimmy Fortune, the Statler Brothers, wrote that song. Very powerful. How about a hand for Gene Mulvaney over there on the pedals, doing guitar, picking some party music. When he's not picking, he gets behind a big desk and runs the Branson guest card.
He's got gobs of brains.
Oh, yeah, he looks like J.R. Ewan sitting behind that desk, feet up there. Branson guest card, Gene. Anyway, it's a great discount card. There's over 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts on top of that, shopping and attractions. Jamie might wear, we use our Branson guest card.
I've been told, right over there at the SS Dockside.
That's a brand new place, used to right next to Andy Williams Theater. Yep, used to be right Shorty Smalls.
Right down the strip there. You buy two entrees, you get a free appetizer with your Branson guest card.
That's a pretty good deal. I had lunch down there the other day, some great food. Boy, I think Jane is really raking the money in on this. I mean, he is the J.R. Ewing of guest cards.
He is.
Yeah, he got his, what, did you see the new bracelet he got his wife this week?
No, really?
Oh, wow.
Oh, is it gold, platinum, diamonds? What was it
going to be? No, it's kind of plain, but it's just got three letters on it. DNR. Check it all out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and spend less.
All right. Hey, we're going to pay a few bills and come back with some more great music for you right after this with more Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band, featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits. This show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA, live at the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. He's going to sing some Merle Haggard for you. Don't mess with it. Here's the fighting side of Jamie Hagee. Come on.
I hear people talking bad about the way we have to live here in this country. Harping about the wars we fight, griping about the way things ought to be. Now I don't mind them switching sides and standing up for what they believe in. When they're running down my country horse, you're walking on the fighting side of me. Well, you're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down this way of life, our fighting men have fought and died to keep. If you don't love it, leave it. Let this song that I'm singing be a warning. If you're running down my country, man, you're walking on the fighting side of me. Well, I read about some squirrely guy who claims that he just don't believe in fighting. And I wonder just how long the rest of us can count on being free. They love our milk and honey, but they preach about some other way of living. When they're running down my country, man, they're walking on the fighting side. Let the song that I'm singing be warning. If you're running down my country horse, you're walking on the fighting side of me. Well, you're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down this way of life, our fighting men have fought and died to feed.
Jamie Hagee, and he's mad.
Fighting mad. Well, there's a gal that's not fighting mad. She's actually our little Miss Country Sunshine is what we call her around here. And she's got a beautiful song for you. How about it for Miss Melody Hart?
Times were hard, but they were fun. In 1941, the year that Jim and Catherine fell in love. They were graduating college, their heads were filled with knowledge, the visions of taking on the world. But Uncle Sam and those Pearl Harbor bombs pulled Jim away from Catherine's arms. Then along came Vietnam in 1961, the year that Bob and Mandy said I do. They bought a house outside the city, everything was sitting pretty. But again old Uncle Sam said I need you. Bob said, Mandy, honey, don't you worry, you can count on that. Times were hard, but they were fun. In 1991, the year that John and Sally said goodbye, he held two kids in his arms as she left for a desert storm. John could see the sadness in her eyes. He watched her sail away in sister cried. Every hometown across this land held on till they came home. Some came home as heroes, proud to be back. And as the headlines roll, every mother prayed, every father laid awake the whole night through. Every brother bragged, every sister cried, every hometown across this land held on till they came home.
That was beautiful, Melody. Wow, what a beautiful song. Such a tearjerker. Well, I am going to sing a song now, and I'm going to get Mark to help me out on this one. Come on, Mark. You know, Mark used to sing this song with Loretta Lynn for years, and so we're going to try it for you together tonight. It's called God Bless America Again.
Great job, guys. Thank you for doing that. Loretta Lynn used to sing a lot here in Branson and performed at the Lowe's Theater. And Mark said one day her band leader came to him after the matinee and said, would you want to sing this song with Loretta? And Mark said, absolutely. When? He said, tonight. Gave him a cassette tape. So between the shows, Mark ran home and listened over that. I would worked it up. And Mark said, Loretta introduced him out to come on stage. And he goes, I was terrified, nervous, looked down and she's shaking. He said, well, if she's nervous, I could be nervous. Anyway, from there on out, he sang that for a long time with her. Appreciate them doing that. Hey, we're on the break. Check out grandcountry.com. Branson's open for business. We are busy. It's time to come here and vacation. We have all kinds of great packages on our website. Check that out at grandcountry.com. We have to take a quick break. We come back. We have some fine, fine bluegrass for you. The Baker family's up next right here on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South, featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks. It is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Country USA and live from the stage of Grand Country Music Hall, the Baker family is in town. Folks, I love this. One of my favorite bluegrass groups. They're in town picking a Silver Dollar City. We'll talk about that here in just a minute. But put your hands together for the Baker family.
Walk through this world with me. Go away. I've looked for you.
not traditional bluegrass tune. Now this is one called Tall Pines.
Got a banjo there. It looks like one. It ought to be, yeah. Hey, you guys, you're performing at Silver Dollar City, are you? Are you touring a lot now? Is it things getting back to normal for you? Sorry, pick, step right up here to this electronic microphone, son, right there. And tell us who all is in your group here, if you would. Would you do that?
Okay, down there on the end playing bass, that's our mom, Carrie Baker. And on the guitar is my younger, now big brother, Elijah Baker. Thank you.
He's bigger than you.
Yeah.
Is he older than you?
He's not older.
He's not older, he's just bigger. Okay.
Big brother. And that's my sister, Karina, on the mandolin.
Thank you.
I feel like we've kind of watched you guys grow up around here. You've been coming around for a few years now, haven't you?
Yeah.
They used to didn't say anything. It's getting a lot better. Well, I'll tell you what, you can come by and pick for us anytime y'all want to. That's for sure. These guys are great. How about another hand for the fabulous Baker family? Check it out. If they get near your hometown, go see them. You'll have a good time. We're going to take a little break here and get back with some more great music and fun with more Branson Country USA right after. Yes.
A
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
No, I had moves like that, did you? Well, we're awfully proud to have this next gentleman on the show. Most people, I'm sure, know who Floyd Kramer was. A legend in country music and an innovator as a piano player. The slip note is what it's called, I believe, that he innovated and invented. And he played on so many hit records through the years, you wouldn't even believe it. It's just, he was an awesome entertainer. His grandson is with us here tonight, and he has inherited, they said when he was taking piano lessons as a child, the slip note kind of slipped into most of his music lessons. So he's inherited that, and he's doing a great job. He was actually on the Grand Ole Opry at the age of 17, if you can believe that. A couple of years after that, he had the honor of performing at his grandfather's induction into the Country Music Hall of Fame. And that was a wonderful thing. Now he's got a great career in the studio and touring and everything. We're going to talk to him about that here in just a moment. But would you please make welcome right now Mr. Jason Coleman right there.
Hey, thank you so much. It's great to be here tonight, and it's such an honor for me to get to bring new life to the music of my grandfather, Floyd Kramer. That song was one called On the Rebound, one he wrote back in 1961. But when you think about Floyd Kramer, there's really only one song that comes to mind more than any other. It's a song he wrote back in 1960, and I'll play it for you now. It's called Last Date.
Jason Coleman. Wonderful. Come on over here. My goodness, that was flawless.
Well,
that was
you.
Flawless.
I think I should have him. How are we doing, everybody? Having a good time tonight? Well, that was great.
Thank you. We're awfully honored to have you here. My goodness, what an experience that was growing up as Floyd Kramer's. You probably got to see a lot of things that most people don't get to see.
Yeah, that's true. I was 12 years old when he passed away, but we were very close up until that time. But, you know, really more than anything, I just remember he was granddad. And I think that's most important. Family was always first for us, and that's no different even when your grandfather's a piano legend. So I'm thankful for those memories for sure.
Absolutely. And I'll tell you what, he was your granddad, but he was very important to country music. That's for sure. And we're awfully honored to have you here. You're performing in town, aren't you, right now?
I am, actually. It's my first weekend to perform in Branson ever. So for a lot of years, I've toured across the country in concerts that paid tribute to my grandfather's music, but I'm here this weekend at the Majestic Theater performing a concert called Floyd Kramer Forever. Tomorrow, I'll be there at 2 o'clock and back in the fall again the weekend of October 1st. So, and then I'm traveling across the country, too, so if not here, maybe I'll see you out in the road somewhere, too.
Absolutely. That's great. Do you have a website where they can keep track of you?
I do, actually. JasonColemanMusic.com. And I actually, even since the pandemic, have been performing weekly concerts from my living room now for more than a year, too. So you can even catch the Jason Coleman Show on Sunday afternoons. My little boy, who's 4 years old, who's already playing the piano, joins me as well. So we have a good time from home or out here. It's going to be back on a concert stage, too, for a change.
Absolutely. That's awful. Anytime you get back with us, come be on the show, huh?
Be here. Thank you all so much. It's been a pleasure.
Another hand for Jason right there. Jason Coleman, great job. I bet we'll see him again here one of these days. We're going to take another little break, come back with more Branson Country USA right after this. Stick with us. To Branson Country USA. As we said at the top of the show, it's Memorial Day weekend here in Branson, and we always love honoring our veterans. And I know we've got veterans here in our studio audience tonight that we'd like to honor. If you would, please, would you stand up right now so we can get a good look at you? Give you a well-deserved round of applause. Look at this. These are the real heroes right here, folks. We wouldn't enjoy half the freedoms that we have without the sacrifice. And we want to thank your families. We know that they sacrificed too. And of course, we can't forget those that didn't make it back home. We have a special song for you vets right now. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to L.A., there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the ones who died and gave that right to me. And I proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
God bless you, Mitz.
Jamie, hey, you great job.
God bless the USA.
Thank you for singing that.
Thank you very much.
I'd hate to be the guy to follow that. And you know who gets to follow that? Put your hands together for Larry Allred.
Hey, thank you.
We got time for a story.
Everybody doing all right tonight? I always like to ask that. Well, anyway, here's a story from my Incredible Stories book, everybody. Two men are sitting at a bar in the United States drinking beer, everybody. Well, one turns to the other, "Hey, friend, where are you from, friend?" And he says, "Ireland." "Hey, I'm from Ireland too." "Neat. What part of Ireland are you from?" "Munster." Wow, me too. No way. What part of Munster? Killarney? You're kidding. That's where I'm from. You gotta be kidding, lad. Where did you go to school? St. Mary's? What? I went to St. Mary's too. What are the odds? What street did you live on in Killarney? Well, down on Baker Street, right next to the Callahan family. What? I can't believe it. I lived on Baker Street too, right next to the Callahan family too. Well, the bartender had been listening to their conversation all night as she worked. Well, then the next bartender comes in to relieve her and asks, hey, is anything interesting going on tonight? He asked. Well, no, not really, she said. The O'Brien twins got drunk again together. The end. They were brothers.
Larry Allred.
It's good to be back.
That could be you and Rob at the Outback. Have you had a good time? What a great show tonight. Another big hand for the Baker family, Bluegrass. Check the schedules at Silver Dollar City. I know they're back here in the fall, but check their website, bakerfamilybluegrass.com. How about another big hand for Jason Coleman? Wasn't that cool? That great Floyd Kramer music. We love it. JasonColemanMusic.com, or catch his Facebook page where he does some concerts on there. Next week we have, from right here, Grand Country, the Ozarks Gospel and the Ozarks Country Show. We have Tammy and Tanya Ballou going to be singing with us. So another be a big show. Next week, same time, same place. Right now, put your hands together for the quartet. They're going to sing for you.
Hand on his Bible when you swear to tell the truth. His name is on our greatest monuments and all our money too. And when we pledge allegiance, there's no doubt where we stand. There's no separation. We're one nation under him. In God we still trust. Here in America, he's the one we turn to every time the going gets rough. He is the source of all our strength, the one who watches over us. Here in America, in God we still trust.
God bless y'all. Happy Memorial Day.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.